Union Minister Amit Shah has announced the establishment of 5 new districts in Ladakh. They are Zanskar, Dras, Sham, Nubra and Changthang. This new step aims to improve the delivery of public services and bring government initiative closer to the locals residing in the remote areas. As per the official website of the Ladakh administration, so far, 2 districts are made up the Union Territory, namely Leh and Kargil. Amit Shah said in a post on X, "In pursuit of PM Narendra Modi's vision to build a developed and prosperous Ladakh, the MHA has decided to create 5 new districts in the Union Territory." Congratulating the people over the creation of 5 new districts, PM Modi stated, "Creation of 5 new districts in Ladakh is a step towards better governance and prosperity. These districts will now receive more focused attention, bringing services and opportunities even closer to the people." The timing of this move is notable, as it follows the announcement of assembly elections for Jammu and Kashmir, scheduled for September. This will be the first electoral exercise in the region since the abrogation of its special status in 2019. Bureau Report, OTV News.